Stacia.
And this is my story.
I enjoy power walking, reminiscing with random strangers. It's definitely a good time. Hanging out at children's schools. Pretending that I'm blind sometimes is definitely fun. Get a little stick and walk around. Also, running. I don't really do that though. I just tell people that because it seems like a good thing. I do have a membership to 24 Hour Fitness. I think I've paid for it for like 3 years now, but I've actually never been, just to sign up. I wore an outfit though, really cute outfit, all matched. Paid a lot of money for it, but not really my thing. I have a lot of friends, like 3. We all hang out sometimes when they return my call.
I was eating wheat thins in my bed, and then I was like, I don't want this anymore. I was like, wait, put them in the fridge. And I thought, these would be so much better. They should sell them at the grocery store cold. Bye.
But I usually text them or go on MSN or maybe Facebook them. And then they call me and tell me that they're busy. But we usually hang out, you know, other weekends. And otherwise, you know, just me hanging out in the city. Pretty much the city is my playground, and I love it.
It's never that, it's never quite that innocent, so take it back. All the words you thought you said were never had. You never had to say a word, don't say a word. Just hold me close and let me go and then.